iKoustic, creating quieter spaces together. MuteClip installation. Wall. Begin by installing a metal or wooden stud frame with a minimum gap of 5mm from the existing wall. Using the self-adhesive backing of the isolation strip, adhere the strips to the perimeter of the frame, fixing through to the floor, ceiling, and adjacent walls. This will help to reduce flanking transmission. The timber stud frame should have a maximum of 600mm centres and use noggins if necessary. MuteClip is a modular sound isolation clip with a dual-density silicon rubber isolator that can dramatically reduce sound transmission over a wide range of frequencies. The bottom row of MuteClips should be no further than 100mm above the floor, and the top row should be no further than 100mm below the ceiling. The other MuteClips should be spaced at a maximum of 600mm centres vertically, moving a maximum of 1200mm horizontally, creating a diamond configuration. Insert acoustic mineral wool between the stud frame. Acoustic mineral wool can be friction held between the joists or battens. Attach the MuteClip channels into the MuteClips. The channels should run parallel to the floor. You should then fix 4 self-tapping screws into the shoulders of the channels to give a secure join. Next, fix your first layer of acoustic plasterboard to the MuteClip channels. There should be a 2 to 5mm gap around the perimeter of the surface. Acoustic plasterboard must not be in direct contact with any adjacent surfaces. Seal the perimeter and any other gaps with acoustic sealant. Next, adhere Tecsound to the acoustic plasterboard using Tecsound's self-adhesive backing. It may be easier to cut Tecsound into manageable sized pieces for ease of installation. Try to ensure the joints are staggered between layers. Fix your second layer of acoustic plasterboard, again staggering the joints, making sure that the screws go into the MuteClip channels. Ensure there is a 2 to 5mm gap around the perimeter of the room. Seal the perimeter and any other gaps with acoustic sealant. Scrim tape all joins and finish with a skim plaster. The layers of this system can vary in thickness and mass. This can affect the centres and/or numbers of clips required to support the weight of the system. Please speak to iKoustic with any queries.